Abrams is now going to come up and go